Been really good in the FA Cup. Played against City was probably the hardest game, of course, in the semi-final. But we were confident. It was like the fourth time in 2 months that we met City. But it was about time to beat them, and we did. Comfortable win 2-0. So I wouldn't say the journey was easy, because we have met good teams. We had Liverpool in the quarterfinal also. So, but it's good to be in the final. We lost the semi-final last year against Birmingham away. So it was good to get to the final this year. I came to Chelsea to win things, and especially this year we've been doing really good. Still a month left, cup final coming up, and then we are still at the top of the league. So hopefully at the end of the season we will both have the double. That's the dream. I'm really looking forward to it. It will be my first cup final in England, and I've heard so many cool things about it. Playing at Wembley is probably a Norwegian's dream. It's cool. I will have my whole family coming over also, so it'll be good.